Anyway, Stephanie McMahon, she called me earlier tonight. And since we're going to have Brock Lesnar, he's scheduled to be here tonight, Stephanie asked me to remove you from the building.
I don't care what Stephanie said. Where's Stephanie at?
Yeah, but Roman, you're going to lose your championship opportunity at SummerSlam.
When's this going to stop, man? How long are we going to do this for? I understand the pressures that are on you. I know where you're coming from, but you've been in my shoes. Yeah. You've been in this position.
Yes.
You're a dog. You're an Olympic champion. I understand all these different angles of how they're putting the pressure on you, but the fact is, you're not a yes man.
Officers!
What is this?
Is this really necessary? Really?
Hell yeah! Ooh, I love it.